financial need or anything else, thank you for providing it for us. We know that you're able and willing.
Amen.
Have your way today. We offer our praise and thanks to you, our great God and King. In Jesus' name, and everyone say,
amen.
Amen. Amen.
Why don't you stand and join us as we worship our King?
Oh.
Our God is holy, faithful, and he is good.
Woo!
Amen.
Psalm 119 says, his faithfulness endures to all generations. He established the whole earth. Will that include our generation?
Yep. Yes.
Yep.
Right. Amen.
If any of our earthly songs of worship will be sung in heaven.
Oh,
any of our hymns will be sung on the other side. I'm convinced
he loves it.
That this one will.
Oh my God.
Bow before the Lion and the Lamb. Oh, 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 oh. So open up the gates, make way before the King of Kings. Our God who comes to save is here to set the captives free. For who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is a lion of Judah. He's roaring with power and fighting our battles, and every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb that was slain for the sin of the world.
Righteous and just,
to him who's holy.
For us, as it says in John 3:16, that you love the world so much that you gave your only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him would have eternal life.
Amen.
Thank you that this gift of eternal life is free to those who accept it and who believe that you died for the forgiveness of our sins. At this time, we ask your blessing on the message today and on Pastor Curtis as he preaches from your word. In Jesus' name, and everyone
Amen.
Amen. Amen.